Sportsmen about to go green. The lights out on the pace car. And Huddleston on the inside picks up the pace. And they come off of turn four. Rather than let them crowd up going into turn one without a green flag, we let them get around turns one and two, and as they come off of turn two, they see the red and yellow lights, that means a restart back in the original starting position. Huddleston and Rayburn in the front row, and they're together as they pick up the pace in the back shoot. Huddleston a little bit too hard on the throttle and got loose coming off the turn four, and Rayburn jumping in front. Break for those two guys. And the 51 of Sal Rose made some pretty heavy contact trying to get inside and be by all that fence and tagged in front of one of the guys sticking across the line. Well, while they pick up those pieces, I'm going to finish saying thanks to our program weekly magazine advertisers, Chris's Trophies and Awards on San Fernando Road in Newhall, providers of our trophies each and every Saturday night. Steve's Forest in Valencia on Lyons Avenue in Newhall, and Bart Forest on Stanford in Valencia. Express Autobody. Call Wesley Dean. Express Autobody. Cessna Security Systems, 24-hour central monitoring. And next Saturday night, it'll be the Valencia Dodge 200 for Winston West Cars. Along with the Pro 4 Modifieds and many stops and a disruption derby next Saturday.
Thank you.
safely land in the third place. number one and taking the 97 car. Steve Nicolai with him. I don't think they made any contact with the wall, but they might have barely touched each other. The 60 car, Greg Rayburn the winner, 45. Ron Woodside finishes second, 35. Rodney Peacher gets the third place. And 35X, Pat Mintey Jr. finishes up in fourth place.